Every living thing wants to survive, Captain. Daystrom must have impressed that instinctive reaction upon the computer.
Suppose it's still open to impression. Suppose it absorbed the regret Daystrom felt for the deaths it caused, the guilt.
Captain, the ships are coming within range again.
Commodore Wesley is a dedicated commander. I should regret serving aboard the instrument of his death.
The instrument of his death will not be the Enterprise if I can help it. M5, tie in.
M5.
This is Captain Kirk. You will be under attack in a moment.
Sensors have recorded approach of ships.
You have already rendered one starship either dead or hopelessly crippled. Many lives were lost.
The ships attacked this unit. This unit must survive.
Why?
This unit is the ultimate achievement in computer evolution. It will replace man so man may achieve. Man must not risk death in space or other dangerous occupations. This unit must survive so man may be protected.
Captain, attack force almost within phaser range.
There were many men aboard those ships. They were murdered. Must you survive by murder?
This unit cannot murder. Murder is contrary to the laws of man and God.
But you have murdered. Scan the starship Excalibur, which you destroyed. Is there life aboard?
No life.
Because you murdered it. What is the penalty for murder?
Death.
And how will you pay for your acts of murder?
This unit must die.
M5.
Sir, deflector shields have dropped.
All phaser power gone, sir.
M5 is leaving itself open to attack. The machine is committing suicide to atone for the sin of murder.
Scotty, Spock, before it changes its mind, get down to engineering. Pull out every hookup that makes M5 run. Pull out the plug, Spock.